Hello guys, and a good day. Thank you so much for all your birthday wishes and for all the love. I can really feel them where I am, and personally I can't believe that I am 43 myself. So I want to share with you a wonderful news. Last September when I was in Lagos, I met with a group of friends, and I was challenged to do something for Mushi, and so I thought about an investment. This morning, I'm happy to announce that I, in support of my husband, will be investing 500,000 naira as a start of an educational endowment for young poor people in Mushi Local Government of Lagos. This is the start of so many things I plan to do in giving back to my community. And I want to thank Chief Obatemi Awolo for inspiring me and for giving me quality education. So you have to wait and watch out the announcement that will follow. Thank you once again.